Previously, we have learned Unit 1, Lesson 1, Lesson 2, and Lesson 3. Today, we'll complete the other unit, other lessons of this unit and all the exercises which can be done in notebook. In the previous video, I've told you how to maintain your notebook and how to do work in your notebook. Let's see. Okay. We have learned about the show, what the chapter already have. This chapter is about the group of boys that exhibit some items for their exhibition to get money to buy arrows and bows. Well, Now let's see on exercise 3 on page number 117. Let's see. Well, complete the sentences with words or phrases from the text. Number 1, a group of schoolboys who play together is called a gang. You can shoot wild animal if you have to be. Have a bow and some arrows. Number 3, when you make somebody pay for a camel ride, you change that person some money. Number 4, the opposite of a bad cold is a light cold. Number 5, a short sleep during the daytime is called a nap. Number 6, if you pay to go into museum, you pay an entrance fee. Number 7, if a cat is hungry, it scratches you on the hand. Number 8, a person who is snoring makes a loud noise while asleep. Number 9, people who don't have their own teeth put false teeth in their mouth instead. Okay, you have to complete this exercise on your book, on page number 17, with the help of pictures uploaded on the portal. Well, we will not read Unit 4 and Unit 5. Lesson 4 and Lesson 5. Let's see. Let's come to the exercise and book working, copy working, or the notebook working. Okay, after the title page, what will you do? You have to draw 3 lines, like one is for words, another is for synonyms, and for Urdu translation. You have to write them in your notebook after the title page. The first word is chipped. Cracked, a similar meaning or the synonym. Toote kinare wali. Reduce, lessened. Kam kiya ya ghataya. To scream, to shriek. Cheekhna, anxious, worried. Pareshan, scratching, rubbing. Khuraj raha, khuraj rahi. To exhibit, to display. Numaish karna, giant, very big, diukamad, crawled, crept, ringna, refused, denied, inkar kiya, seized, grabbed, kabza kiya. Now, lesson 1, listen and speak, exercise 3, page number 14. Okay, I will show you this exercise. I will show you this exercise, this one exercise on your book. Well, this exercise, page number 14 and exercise 3, with the help of given words, with a group of words, you have to make statements in short dialogue form. The first one I've done for you, I've torn the leg of my trousers. Achha, with the help of these words, you have to make these dialogues. Don't worry, I will mend it for you. Okay. Well, in the similar way, you have to complete all these. Let's see what we are going to do. The first one is trousers leg torn. I have torn the leg of my trousers. Don't worry, I will mend it for you. Number two, plate chipped. I have chipped this plate. I'm so sorry. Don't worry, we can go shopping tomorrow and buy another one. Number three, shirt, blouse, arm burnt. I have burnt the arm of this shirt. Don't worry, you can wear it for games. Lamb. Number four, lamb, arm, band. I have banned the arm of this lamb. Don't worry, I will mend it for you. Number five, photo frame. Glass is scratched. I will scratch the glass of this photo frame. Don't worry, we can go shopping on Saturday and buy a new piece of glass. Number six, cup cracked. I'm afraid I've cracked this cup. I'll throw it away. Don't worry, it was an old one. Okay, in the similar sense, you have to complete this one exercise. I will upload the image of this exercise on your portal. With the help of portal, you have to complete it. Well, the next exercise is on page number 15. This one is in the lesson 2, exercise 2. Here is that one exercise. What will you do? You have to work in pairs to give advice. Means you have to make sentences in pairs to give advice using these phrases. Okay, let's see how will you do it.